All right, today our jackpot dreams come to an end. You probably woke up to the news this morning that someone all the way in sunny California drew those winning numbers for that $1 billion Powerball prize. The good news is that 9 people here in Georgia, they did win the smaller $50,000 prize. Hey, I'll take it. There is still the Mega Millions drawing up for grabs tomorrow. Right now, that jackpot sits at $720 million.